No, no. Rod would never do this. I know Rod.
My phone is blowing up. I'm getting text messages, so it's okay. I got it. Excuse me.
Everybody can just call it.
I should read that. All right, muscles are moving into position. Let's check them in, drivers. Yes. Take this and that over to Fred and he'll give you a prize. Good job. Way to pay attention. Someone won a raffle prize. I'm stoked. Compliments of Izzy Suarez. He brought tons of sweet Subaru swag. In case I haven't mentioned that yet for like 100 times in a row. Oh, it looks like straightaway is closed, said the grid. Izzy is all out for redemption. He is winning this one. Is he suffering the TQ jinx? No, you know how you break the TQ jinx? Next race you go to, just volunteer turn marshal the whole time. You're not working on your car, you're on the track, volunteer turn marshal. All right. Turn marshals. Got some there. That's enough for me. Good luck, drivers. This is Mini Division A, main number 3. Congratulations go out to Wendra Fujihardo for taking it in A1 and 2. Good luck, drivers. Go racing on the sound of the tone. And we are off in a cloud of tire dust and wheel smoke as the Mini Division lights the front tires up.
Good luck, Mike.
Full throttle in a rapid fashion. Battle here at the front. Sedano taking a look to the inside, can't make it stick. Suarez fighting back. Sedano has a fast hot rod. Some bad luck early on, dropped him down the leaderboard. Now he finds himself racing for second place here. Poor number 5 car just got beat on like a rented mule. The 3 and the 4 car duking it out here for the 2 spot. 7 minutes and 10 seconds left to go. Mini racing action. 2018 Tamiya Championship Series. The North American Finals.
7 minutes left.
In case you didn't know, this is the last time I'll be here at Tamiya USA. This place will be turned into a public storage unit. I guess they got 2 more weeks until the bulldozers show up. We should do a human chain and not let them doze it. Everybody just lay down in the parking lot.
No, you can't have it. It's a protected property.
Many nerds live here. Like, birds are protected. This is where the nerds live, so it's the same thing. This is an RC nerd sanctuary. We're allowed to be here. Suarez leading the way right now. That's the green and white number 1 car. Looks like Flores got by for the 2 spot. I was telling stories and I missed the pass. My man Manny running in that 2 spot, trying to reel him in there. Laser beam line there through the chicane, making up some time on our leader. Did an 18 flat to a 17.9. Sedano with a 17.9 as well. 2 minutes down, 6 whole minutes remaining. Suarez, Flores, Sedano, Bird, Balatico, Huang, Cox, Voss, and Hinckley. Fujihardo off to the side. He bought one of those Japan for Dummy books already off of Amazon, so he knows where to go. It's not true. I'm pretty sure. It'd be funny if it was true. A 5 car, self-penalty. What if you roll over in the curve all the way out there? It's a long roll. They're trying to goad each other into crashes up here by telling each other terrible jokes, I think. The three and the four car battle heating up. Sedano wants back to that two spot. It could make or break his podium.
5 minutes left.
3 minutes down, 5 whole minutes of mini racing action left to go. Ryan is super stoked right now. I'm ready for this race. This is favorite. Keymaster meet the gatekeeper. Gatekeeper meet the keymaster. Suarez at the front of this one. McCute is out. See you tomorrow. He loves this race because he saves one tank of gas and commuting back and forth from wherever he lives in the middle of nowhere. Where the houses are cheap and the freeways are packed. Suarez with an 18-1 that time by. Your leader got open track, but Flores not losing contact one bit. And in fact, even Suarez on his toes, 18-1 to an 17-8 that time by for Flores. Close it up a half a second. 4 minutes remaining. We are halfway there, drivers. These races are really long, Fred. If they're doing drone racing, they're like 2 minutes. So like 5 minutes is already a long time. 8 minutes? I don't even have time to tell terrible stories during drone races. That's how short they are. The people are very disappointed. No terrible stories. Suarez, though, back underway, 17-9. Flores with an 18-flat, 18-1 for Sedano. Any racers who have borrowed a transponder from Mr. Fred McDowell, please be sure to return that immediately, if not sooner. If you have one of the house transponders, come see Mr. McDowell with that house transponder, hand it back to him, and give him a kiss on the cheek if he's feeling a bit lonely today. Or on the top of his head. It's all sweaty, huh?
3 minutes left.
Suarez, Sedano, still the top three. Nothing really changing. The gap widening, though. It looks like Flores with a rough lap, 18-3 to the 17-9 for Suarez. Suarez checking out just a little bit. But there is a lot of time remaining. 2 minutes and 45 seconds left to go. Easy. BMW Mini Cooper. Looks like Ford is also the BMW Mini Cooper.
Yeah.
So is Sedano. Five car lights to roll over right here.
Yeah.
6 minutes down, 2 minutes remaining. Well, actually, it'll be 2 minutes remaining and 3 seconds from now.
2 minutes left.
See, total. Driver said he counted, it was four. You counted too fast. You have to do the 1,000, 2,000. Leader got open track, second and third also. And it looks like Flores closing up that gap. We got one upside down coming out of the straightaway.
Is that one they built this down?
Found the missing transmitter.
So you were here with...
Put another raffle ticket. Pull another raffle ticket. Oh,
yeah.
You do. I'm not doing it. Oh, you take the lid off? That's cheating. I wasn't taking the lid off. That's why it was so difficult. 675. 749, 675. You get some sweet prizes. Compliments of Izzy. 749, 675. You are a winner. Whether you are a winner or not.
1 minute left.
1 minute left, says the nice lady inside the computer. Suarez with the biggest lead he's had in a while. A corner and some change. Even has a blocker in the middle there. 45 seconds on the master clock. This is race 25 on the track. Our final race of the evening coming up next. And then we get to do awards. Yes. So excited.
You can tell he's so
excited. Watch out on the straightaway. We got an all sorts of wrong, jumped two lanes, took somebody out. Five cars happened on a rough run. 15 seconds on the master clock. Izzy trying to hold on to secure his second place position. Our top qualifier.
I can see that one.
Bad luck. A couple mistakes here and there. And Wendra having a very good 16 minutes of driving. Already our grand champion. Time on the master clock at the Spire Races and the line drivers and across the line. You'll be done. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. A-Main 3 number winner. A-Main number 3 winner. Izzy Suarez. Flores in the T-spots. Del Tico. That is going to do it for race number 25. Coming up next, our final race of the evening. Park them on the numbers, drivers. Park them on the numbers. Someone loan me a cell phone charger, a young man. Don't forget to come get that. I'm done with it.